call that I was going to be honored, generally speaking, was just amazing. It's something I would have never imagined in my life. When I was a brownie and couldn't even talk to another human being, and I would hide behind chairs, there is definitely no way on God's green earth I would have ever imagined that would happen. So that was so exciting for me to come on this long journey in life and to have this recognition. I'm very passionate about serving both women and people with disabilities and their families. And there's no doubt that people with disabilities, and women often, are left behind as other things move forward. And so to have a voice that I can share for people who do not necessarily have the voice themselves makes me feel very proud that I'm able to help and change the world for them. What's it like when you see someone bullying, and what do you do in that circumstance?
When someone's bullying my friend Teddy, I go up to them and say, stop it.
That's exactly what you should do. Bullying is not okay, and that's a perfect way to help your friend who's being bullied.
What is your favorite part about helping people?
My favorite part about helping people is knowing that you're making a big difference in somebody's life. And everything that we do, it starts with one person. So my favorite thing is about helping that one person, and then helping the person beyond that person, and then meeting a community full of people who are like-minded, wanting to do good things and wanting to help other people. But it's really important to me to know that we're doing good things for people who cannot necessarily help themselves.